As usual, before the release, a special screening of the film Veere Di Wedding was held in Mumbai, where not B-Town but television industry reached to watch the film. Celebrities like Karan Patel with wife Ankita Bhargava, Anita Hassanandani with husband Rohit Reddy, Karan Tacker, Krystal D’Souza, Shabbir Ahluwalia, Vikas Gupta, among others, watched the film. Talking about four veeres and their Veere Di Wedding, Celebs said, Karan Patel said,
because aaj ke daur mein itna unusual trailer hai because of the dialogues and the concept and stuff. And usko agar audience itne pyar se aur itne khushi khushi accept kar rahi, that means they've done something right. So I think yeah, bahut, it was high time ki hum aisi film dekhe hain, because
all of them,
I think Tikuji's daughters come on screen for the first time. Unka debut, it's her debut, I think, right?
On film?
And otherwise it's going to be awesome to see Swara and Kareena. Bebo and Swara are two different actresses of two different genres. Commercial, a completely
arty,
off cinema, offbeat cinema. Them coming together, I think it will be a super combination to watch.
Urvashi said,
तो देखो अगर एक तरफ प्यार का पंचनामा है तो एक तरफ वीरे दी वेडिंग भी आ सकती है, of course. अगर वो accepted है तो ये भी accepted होगी. And I think this will do amazingly well. क्योंकि मैं आप जब जितने भी लोगों से मिली हूँ, everybody is like really excited to see this movie. Because the promos are amazing. And I think we all can relate to it very well.
Vikas Gupta told media,
trailer हो जाए या उसका गाना हो जाए या उसके डायलॉग्स हो जाए, आई थिंक आई एम इन लव विद द डायलॉग्स ऑफ वीरे दी वेडिंग. इतने फनी है एंड आई थिंक द एक्ट्रेसेस कमिंग टुगेदर, आई थिंक ये का आपका जो प्यार का पंचनामा का फीमेल वर्जन नहीं है उस तरीके का लग रहा है, तो आई थिंक जब भी आप अपनी गर्लफ्रेंड के साथ जाओगे तो बहुत सुनने को मिलने वाला है. सो आई थिंक इट्स गोना बी फन, इट्स गोना बी एन एंटरटेनिंग वीकेंड फॉर एवरीवन हु इज गोना बी वाचिंग इट.
प्रोड्यूस्ड बाय एकता कपूर एंड रिया कपूर, वीरे दी वेडिंग रिलीजिंग ऑन 1st ऑफ जून. IANS रिपोर्ट. Subscribe to our channel, just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.